Young and the Restless teased that Ashlyn would plot to destroy this biological father's future with Tara, knowing that Kyle Abbott would be confirmed paternity and prompting Ashlyn Locke to retaliate. Ashlyn will file for divorce in court as soon as possible. Since Kyle broke Ashlyn's marriage and took away the boy he considers his son, Ashlyn will be determined to make Kyle pay the price. The father-son relationship will begin to form, so that will only increase Ashlyn's fury. Ashlyn felt like an idiot in Tara's eyes as he lived with her for so many years, but still, no, Harrison wasn't her son. You can bet that Ashlyn won't approve once Kyle and Harrison Locke start connecting. Tara Locke will also continue to reconnect with Kyle, so that will make matters worse. Ashlyn was even more indignant when he saw Kyle standing up for Tara and her daughter. It seems that Kyle stole his family. Ashlyn vowed not to let things go as Kyle thought so easily. Will Kyle be strong enough to fight Ashlyn? As revealed by YNR, Ashlyn will do whatever it takes to make sure Kyle pays dearly for sleeping with Tara and getting her pregnant. Ashlyn will have other plans as he will want to ruin Kyle's happiness with the woman he loves. He will think Kyle deserves much worse, but this is the least Ashlyn can do to retaliate. Next, YNR will continue to reveal interesting things with Chelsea's plan to seduce Rey. By taking revenge on Sharon, it is possible that Chelsea will pretend to be hurt so that she can gain sympathy and sympathy from Rey. Although Sharon always gave Rey warnings about Chelsea's fake face, but Rey still couldn't believe it. Rey will try to take precautions as he won't fully believe Chelsea's mental breakdown is real, but nonetheless, Chelsea is hoping to pull him closer. He feels a sympathy for betrayal and love, which may make Rey and Chelsea understand each other better. Chelsea's smug face makes Sharon worry that she could lose Rey at any moment. She's worried about how Chelsea's latest deployment and Rey might be affected. Will Sharon be able to stop their love story? YNR revealers say Mariah Copeland will also have to make more changes in her life as her pregnancy progresses. Meanwhile, Abby and Nina Webster will get some help from Christine Williams as they try to track down the Chance Chancellor. Nina is trying to reassure Abby that she can overcome loneliness without her husband by her side. Exciting things to come next week. As Abby is shaken by Devin, the YNR channel will have other exciting Young and the Restless reveals, updates, and news, so check back often.